Les poissons. Comme j'adore les poissons. Is it like that? How does it go?
No.
How's it go?
I'll take you. I remember that.
Not me. Go.
I promise. I'm not leaving you alone.
Let's hear it.
Les poissons, how I love les poissons. Love to chop and to serve little fish. First I cut off their heads and I pull out their bones. And my wee, c'est toujours délice. Les poissons, hee hee hee, ha ha ha. With the cleaver I hack them in two. I pull out what's inside and I serve it up fried. God, I love little fishes, don't you? Here's something for tempting the palate. Prepared is the classic technique. First you pound the fish flat with a palate. You splash with the skin, give a belly a slice, and you rub some salt in. Cause that makes it taste nice. Pate, fish bombay, fish tartare, it's a fish, how you say, jamboree, curried bass, kipper, smelt, fish kebabs, tuna melt, if it's grilled, then it's grilled to a tea, fish lightly toasted and roasted, and
no, cream. No, that's not how you do it.
Tossed in blender, tenderly creamed, fish after dinner, like you wish you had dreamed. That's it.
Very good.
She normally would scream it, and it's like,